Great. It's been a process, especially with the freshmen and stuff, trying to get them intrigued with our offense and everything clicking.
This season, we expect to get back in conference championship and have our first playoff berth here at University of Pikeville.
Take one game at a time, not to overlook anybody. Of course, come out with a conference championship and make a playoff berth and go for the national championship.